spot, are you? Let's go.
Some of your boys are attempting a rescue. The fools. Come morning, I'll be hanging them all.
I'll ask you again, Clay, and then we can go back to the pliers if that's what you prefer. How many men are attacking the town? Soon what? What's happening soon?
Soon, I'll be dead. But your mother will still be a whore.
I was hoping you'd say something like that.
Gun's empty.
Kid. What the hell's going on out there?
We've come for you. And for Hoodoo.
He's upstairs, Cole. I can't hold my gun.
Never you mind. Just follow that tunnel and I'll see you back at the hideout.
Keep your wits, Cole. And gun him slow.
No way in hell he's getting in here. Shoot the chandeliers and burn the son of a bitch.
No more hiding behind Webb or Rudabar or any other thug with a badge. You've done your share of killing, now I'll be doing mine.
I got the upper hand, dude. You should know that by now.
You're yellow.
There he is! I winked this thing!
You're surrounded! Your face like what a window is!
You're messing with the wrong Hoodoo, boy.
You weren't fit to win.
Hit!
place on Jenny, didn't it?
Please, kid. Just let me go. I'll give you whatever you want.
I want some answers. Let's start with a steamer. Why was it ambushed?
Tell me!
Or I'll turn your brains into wallpaper.
There was something on board. Something Magruder's whore had made off with.
Sadie. What was it she took?
I don't know. Only the preacher knew. Magruder sent him to get it back at all costs. But the bitch stowed it in the pilot's safe. It sank when the boilers blew. It's under 10 feet of water. You can't get to it.
When the snow is melting. This time of year, the water level's dropped 12 feet or more. Thanks, Hoodoo.
You son of a bitch!
Many citizens rushing to your aid, Mayor. Why might that be?